So I'm just talking about obstacle detection robot using Arduino controller. So the application, which is designed with an Arduino Uno board, which is connected with infrared sensor, which uses to identify the obstacle in front of robot, and the status of robo, which is displayed on 16x2 LCD screen. And this robot, which is constructed with two motors, and I'm using one special driver IC, which is L293D. And this L293D motor IC used to drive the DC motors. And these DC motors, which are connected with wheels. So I'm just connected two DC motors as two wheels with one free wheel. And I'm just giving this all the connections. Just connected motor driver inputs with controller, and motor driver output lines, which are connected with motor. Two motors, which requires two lines. And anyway, robo has to move different directions, forward, reverse, on all directions, so that you need to control motors in two directions. So these are the two, four input lines which are connected to driver IC, and LCD, which is I am working with 4-bit mode. The four data lines which are connected with four IO pins from Arduino, and there are two control lines, RS and enable pin, which are connected with two IO pins from Arduino board. And anyway, sensor have three pins, VCC, ground, and output line. The output is given to IO pin. So this is my physical hardware connections between controller board and driver IC and LCD and sensor. So I'll show you the working with this robot. The DC battery I took as a power supply source for this robot. The DC battery, which is given 12 volts with 1.2 amps. So this input I am giving to controller board, the same power which is given to even all other boards, to LCD and as well as driver IC and infrared sensor. So you can watch the status of robo, which is moving. So I'm just giving on, placing on platform, and whenever I'm just placing any object or else any hand, see the robo which is coming back and which is taking to other direction. So again, I'm placing one more object. So just each time, whenever the robo identifies any obstacle, it will come back and it takes right turn as per my logic. And even I'll show you how to load the program into this Arduino board, so which I have already developed in my Arduino tool, which is present in my personal laptop. So you can observe the connections, which is given as per my program. Sensor is connected with pin number 13 from Arduino board, and motor connections given to 8, 9, 10 and 11. As follows, the LCD connections, so which are present in liquid crystal display.h, which is already included in this program. So you can watch the code and how to upload this source file into this target board. Even I'll show you how to build this program. So this program, which is built with the help of this simple tech symbol, and whenever you are looking to load this source file into target board, just use this USB cable from your personal computer, and you need to connect with your target board. So once you are giving this USB connection with this target board, you can upload your file. So this is the symbol you need to use to upload the file. So once you are pressing this upload symbol from your computer, the program is uploaded here. So now your Arduino controller, which runs with your own application. So this is a way to use your Arduino boards for different applications. I'm just given simple explanation about this obstacle detection robot, and if you want to do any projects with Arduino based controllers, you can contact us. So here from EROTECH Solutions, Hyderabad. Thanks for watching.